Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Let me show you how you can use IF functions in Numbers. So I'm using Numbers version 3 here. I'm going to take a look at IF statements. So we have a blank spreadsheet here with a blank table in it. And let's enter some data in. So here we have a list of numbers. And let's use an IF statement on these. So we can do equals IF, and we can see right away it brings up the function right there, and we can look up if in the functions on the right and see what parameters it takes. It says if and there's an expression, and then if true and if false, and we can see examples of it. So for instance, back to our formula, let's say if B2 is greater than 4, then we'll say yes, otherwise no. And you can see the result there is no. If I copy and paste it into here, you can see the formula is going to update. This is going to look at B3, this is going to look at B4, etc. And you'll see it'll put no or yes into these depending upon the result. So this is the simplest version of using the IF statement, just simply outputting something different for whether or not the condition is true or false. But we can do more than just have an indicator here. So let's delete all of this and let's enter in a second bunch of numbers here. Just make them all twos here. And let's say that these are all amounts here, so they'll all be currency. So we can say, well, this is a purchase, and for everything that you purchase that's less than, say, $5, you have to add a $2 shipping charge to it. So we could say that the total cost would be if this number is less than 5, then return this number plus the number next to it. Otherwise, simply return this number. So I can see what I've done here. The condition is whether B2 is less than 5. If it is, then let's get the value of both of these together. Otherwise, just the value of just this one here. And we can see this gives me $5 because it should add the $2 shipping. This does not give me 7, gives me 5 because I'm not adding the $2 shipping. So you can see there one use of the IF statement to make calculations based on criteria. So you can also nest IF statements if you really want to. So for instance, let's say we want to do if this number is greater than 5, then if it is, return the number. So we're just going to do B2. If not, then we also want to check further and say if that number is less than 2, then return that number, and let's say it's add some $10 surcharge there. Otherwise, if it's not, then we're only adding $5 surcharge. And then we have two closing parentheses there. So we're nesting one IF statement inside the other. This first one is just B2 is greater than 5, then return B2. Otherwise, and then we have the next IF statement. Otherwise, if B2 is less than 2, then return the number plus 10. Otherwise, and we forgot to add that there, otherwise plus 5. So three different possible outcomes by nesting this. You can write this down on a piece of paper if you aren't used to nesting and just see how it works. And then we get the answer here. So we're going to see that last one had that 10 to it right there, whereas this one, the 2 here, just adds 5 to it. So we can see how it works out. You can nest, but if you have a lot of nesting, if you have any more than this, I would use the lookup function instead. So you can look that up in the functions to see how the lookup function works. So there are a few other variations on the IF statement. You have IF over here, but you can also see there's some IF returns the complete sum of a set of numbers. You also have count IF, which returns the count. So for instance, to use count IF, I can go down here and say count IF, and this is the test range, which would be that, and the condition and this is going to be like say greater than 3, and you put that in quotes. You can see there here in the example how it's using quotes, and it's going to return that there's 3 of them. We probably don't want that in dollars. We want that as a regular number. So we can go in here and say, well, what if it's greater than 2? You can see that there's 4 of them that are greater than 2.